Cube, right?
D'Artagnan?
Dart for short.
And he was in your trash.
Foraging for food. You wanna hold him?
No.
Oh, he doesn't bite. Don't worry, don't worry.
Oh god, he's slimy!
Oh, he's like a living bugger! What is he?
My question exactly.
At first, I thought it was some type of polywog.
Polywog?
It's another word for tadpole. A tadpole is the larval stage of a toad.
I know what a tadpole is.
Alright, then you know that most tadpoles are aquatic, right?
Well, Dart, he isn't. He doesn't need water.
Yeah, but aren't there non-aquatic polywogs?
Terrestrial polywogs?
Yep, two to be exact. Cinderana semipalmata?
And the Agenomira andrea.
One's from India, one's from South America.
So how did one end up in my trash?
Maybe some scientists brought it here and it escaped? Do you guys see that? It looks like something's moving inside of it.